Well, that's right. Our first three guests tonight are like that. For instance, tonight are the real brothers, or three real brothers who are... They're real brothers to each other who are asked constantly... Shut up. What the hell? I don't write this shit. I just can't help it. Three brothers who spread their magic from Texas to wherever with the best... They ain't stopped us yet. We're the best in the world, ladies and gentlemen. Larry Gatlin and the Gatlin brothers, Steve and Rudy.
All the gold in California is in a bank in the middle of Beverly Hills, and somebody else's name. So if you're dreaming about California, it don't matter at all where you played before. California's a brand new game. Trying to be a hero, winding up a zero, can scar a man forever, right down to your soul. So if you're dreaming about California, it don't matter at all where you played before. California's a brand new game. A brand new game.
For those of you who have been listening to our music for the last few years, I think you know how important Brother Steve and Brother Rudy really are to me and to the music that we're trying to make. We've been practicing for about 25 years, so it's about time we got it right. And our families are very important to us. You know, country music is kind of like that. It's kind of like a big family. If it were not for Dottie West, I'd have probably never moved to town, started writing songs. If it hadn't been for Jim Reeves and the help he gave Dottie, she might not have ever got here. If it hadn't been for Chet Atkins, Jim Reeves might not have got here. So it's kind of a, you know, it's a unique thing in country music. It seems like everybody has a big brother or little sister somewhere helping the other one out. And we're really thankful for that. And that's one of the reasons we're really glad about getting to be here with all these folks that we know and love tonight on the show. We're glad we're here. Is that F? We'd like to do another song for you. Let's go, Rudy.
Take me to your loving place. Take me right now. With your loving touch, erase every line that's written on my brow. Take me in your love.